It's almost 3 in the morning, but our Fysetc V0.2 R1 is finally up and running. Everything is working. We have Clipper up and running. It was just a silly mistake. I will explain it all in a video, just in case anyone runs into that problem. But this is such a clean install. Everything is working great. And our little file will be uploaded to printables shortly. Cool. Stay tuned.